Hello everyone, this is Mr. Chameleon Lover, and I am doing a contest entry for Reptile Dude 345 or something like that. This is my Socata Tortoise cage. This is a custom built cage, and I will be giving a tour of it. It is two stories, and me and my dad built this. Here's one of the lights, there's the other. Here's the first floor, the water bowl, which is not really have water in right now, because they are sleeping. And there's one of them. There's the other. Their names are Bob and Duma. And they are Socata tortoises. Here is the second story, which has two water bowls in it. Don't know if you can see that. But yeah. They are Socata tortoises. They live in Africa, I think in the Sahara Desert. And they like to eat a lot of romaine lettuce and collard greens. And yep, this is my custom built tortoise cage. Very cool. I spent about 2 days on this. Has the ramp and everything. It's got the little hide, and they seem to be enjoying it a lot. They've been living this for about 3 weeks now, and this is my entry for Reptile Dude 345. Thank you.